people in the north of Vietnam, they are farmers and their life depends so much on the rice field and on some animals that they raise. They have to live in poverty. They always wish for a better life. That's why they need to migrate to find new opportunities for their lives. If people migrate unsafely, they may be forced to work in factory, they can be forced to work in brothels, children can be sold away for illegal adoption. Samaritans First Vietnam has been working in northern of Vietnam for 9 or 10 years, and then we heard about some cases of people missing. We realized that people in the north of Vietnam, they have a higher risk of being trafficked. We want to reduce the risk of people being trafficked by equipping them with some knowledge about human trafficking. We train teachers, and then teacher will share the knowledge with their students in their schools. Thousands of students.
Cháu tên là Giang A Dê. Cháu học được về khái niệm về mua bán người, những thủ đoạn không đi xe với người lạ khi thấy không yên tâm, không đi trên đường vắng vẻ, không có người, không nhận tiền khi người ta cho. Vâng, toàn là những điều mới ạ. Biết những điều đó thì có thể bảo vệ được bản thân. Cháu cũng biết ạ, một số bạn và gia đình cháu có chịu biết về những thông tin này ạ.
These children, they have to live in poverty and now they have to face a high risk of being trafficked. I really hope that I can do something for them. Thanks to Samaritans First Vietnam, I have this chance. It's important, the work that we are doing. Prevention is a better cure.